Today we are going to make an English muffin pizza using an English muffin split in half, red sauce with a spoon, and shredded cheese. So let's get going! So the first thing you're going to do is spread as much red sauce as you want on your English muffin. I think I need a little more. There we go. Good. Maybe a little more, but that's okay. Then as much cheese as you want. And if you are going to add other toppings, I'm not though, but if you are, you should add them now. Okay, that's enough cheese. Now, you're going to open the toaster, put your muffin in, and set it as much as you on the thing you usually use for toasting bread or anything. And then when it dings, you're going to take it out. It might be pretty hot, so you'll be careful.